Emhalle, thank you for the sub, dude. Holy shit. Holy shit. What's going on? Ask him, I think, for the 19 months in a row, dude. Yeah, I'm gonna be streaming for about 1.5-2 hours. And then I gotta pick up my mom and then I can stream after that. So yes, it will be a fairly short stream. Until I come back anyway. Yikes. Oh shit, that fucking hit me. This guy's dead. Just be careful of Nocturne being from that side. He's definitely not top side. Oh, what a good time. Oh shit. A one for one. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna just sell this. About to get my boots. Okay, worth it. Oh, he don't have ulti. I think I'll die every time Nocturne ulties me. So the ideal situation would be just to stay back until fucking one can get some pressure in top, since he should be far ahead. Oh, never, Olaf comes around. Actually, there's so many flashes. Holy shit, there's 3 flashes. No! The fucking auto attack is too slow. I didn't get it. Come on. If that tornado didn't hit, I could have killed the Alistar. Oh, there we go, nice. He went butt. That's a fun time. Dead. This could be good. If I can get there in time. Oh, like I cannot. Skip. Jump, jump. What the fuck? Alright. What a good time. He actually just got fucking bloated. What the hell? Well, that guy is strong. That feel when you just almost get one shot by a fucking Shen that's building full tank. I think we got this. That is GA at least. Thank you. Ouchie, ouch.